Do not listen to this recording while driving or operating machinery. Thank you. Hi, this is Joe Treacy, and welcome to this guided meditation on connecting to your inner guide. Now, before we get started, it's important to know that in a state of self-hypnosis, you're not asleep or unconscious. You're actually very aware of your surroundings, and you can't be forced to do anything that's against your will. So don't worry about outside sounds or distractions, because you'll soon be able to relax completely, and you can even use those outside sounds to deepen your trance. And you're always the one in control. And you can accept or reject the suggestions as you wish. So just allow yourself to absorb the suggestions without evaluating or analyzing. And don't worry if your mind drifts off, because you'll still gain the benefits from the suggestions. And when you find yourself focused on other thoughts, gently remind yourself to focus on my voice and the suggestions. And don't worry about getting it or doing it right. Just allow yourself to feel comfortable and relaxed. Now take a deep breath, and as you exhale, allow your eyes to close and imagine a cord attached to the base of your spine and see it traveling all the way down to the center of the earth. And really anchor that cord now into the earth, wrapping the ends around anything solid that you can find, and just allow the cord to expand to a size that's comfortable for you. And now release any stress, tension, anxiety, or negativity down that cord. And you can release any unfinished projects or any people who may want your attention. Just acknowledge any thoughts they may come into your mind, and for now, release them down your grounding cord. And take another deep breath, and hold that breath, and exhale through your mouth with a sigh, relaxing even deeper, feeling so calm and so tranquil. And with your third deep breath, once more comfortably filling your lungs, hold the breath, and as you exhale, allow that remaining stress and tension to flow out of your body. And it's not necessary to hear any outside sounds or anyone else's voice. And now you can enjoy the comfort of drifting into a deep state of relaxation. And this is the most important process for you to be doing, and the most important place for you to be. So just allow yourself to let go and to relax. And now focus your awareness on the muscles on the top of your head and begin to feel a wave of relaxation flowing from the top of your head over your forehead and into your eyebrows, moving around your eyes now, bathing your eyes with comfort and ease. And as you feel yourself drifting deeper and deeper, focusing in on the sound of my voice, and feel yourself drifting deeper and relaxed, deeper and relaxed, as you feel this wave of relaxation moving across your nose and down into your cheeks, and the muscles are melting down just like butter melting on a warm stove, drifting deeper as the muscles around your mouth relax, and as that wave of relaxation flows into your jaw and into your tongue, and your teeth may separate slightly, and that's perfectly fine. And now allow that wave of relaxation to flow from the top of your head down over the back of your head, around your ears and temples, and on down into your neck muscles. And as those muscles begin to melt and blend, feel yourself drifting deeper and deeper with each easy breath that you take as you relax completely. And all outside sounds, noises, even your own thoughts, cause you to drift and go deeper, deeper and deeper. And let that relaxation flow into your shoulders. And feel how your shoulders begin to droop and sag with the comfortable, drowsy feeling of relaxation. And allow those muscles to let go completely. And notice how much more relaxed you are right now than you were just a few moments ago. And as that wave of comfort and ease begins to flow across your shoulders and down your arms, feel the relaxation moving into each and every muscle, into each and every nerve and tendon, as you relax and let go. And feel the muscles melting effortlessly and easily. And your shoulders and the back of your neck melt completely. And now that tingling, soothing wave moves around your elbows and down into your forearms, and now surrounding your wrist with comfort and ease, and on down into your hands as it clears out to the very tips of your fingers, relaxing more with each easy breath that you take. And as you relax, allow all the stress and tension to drain out the very tips of your fingers as you relax and let go. And now that wave of relaxation spreads from your shoulders down into the broad muscles of your back, and all discomfort and disorder serving no useful purpose leaves your body as you relax and drift deeper and deeper. And as that wave travels down your back and around into your chest muscles, feel yourself relaxing and drifting even deeper and deeper. And that wave of relaxation flows around your waist now and on down into your hips and thighs. And feel those muscles melting as you allow yourself to relax. And you may feel a pleasant tingling now, starting at the top of your head, flowing down through your entire body. And as that wave of relaxation spreads down through your thighs and on down into your knees, bathing your knees with comfort and ease. And now down into your calves. And feel those calf muscles melting down completely as you relax deeper and deeper. And feel that relaxation flowing around your ankles, bathing your ankles with comfort and ease. And that wave moves on down into the heels and arches of your feet, flowing along the soles of your feet as it clears out to the tips of your toes. And now allow any remaining stress and tension to drain right out the very ends of your feet, removing all aches and pains that are serving no useful purpose. Now in just a moment, I will begin to count down, and with each descending number, your level of relaxation will double. Want that to happen, and allow that to happen. 5, sinking deeper and deeper down. 4, so calm, so peaceful, and so relaxed. 3, letting go. It feels so good to just let go. 2, getting even closer now. 1, now peacefully and comfortably relaxed. And now, as you relax even deeper into your own private haven, take a few slow, deep abdominal breaths. Inhale, exhale. Inhale again, and exhale. Just focus on your breathing. for a few minutes and recognize how easily that slow, deep breathing alone can deepen a nice, comfortable state of relaxation. And let your body breathe according to its natural rhythm now. Slowly, easily, and deeply. And every cell of your body becomes at ease as you continue to relax. Just let your imagination become acquainted with every detail of this private place. Each of us has an inner guide, an intuitive part that allows us to reflect a higher wisdom and to make contact with your guide. Simply invite this presence to join you. Just see or sense this presence nearby, waiting for you to establish contact. this loving presence has always been with you, waiting to make contact. Pause a moment and see your sense's presence. It may be a person, shape, or even an animal. And he or she may be eager to join you, or they may wait a few moments to be certain that you're ready to meet. And as your guide moves closer, notice if you continue to feel safe and comfortable. If not, ask this guide to leave and wait for your true guide. if you feel comfortable with his presence, ask him or her to join you. As your guide approaches, introduce yourself and ask his or her name, accepting the first name that comes to mind. Invite your guide to sit with you now and to talk. Pause for a moment and reflect on the question that you have for your guide. and this is your opportunity to gain answers that have only been available sporadically until now. And you may wish to let your guide know that you'll be making regular contact from now on. And if it feels appropriate, apologize for not listening more in the past. You may feel a bit strange at first with this conversation, and it may even feel as if you're making it up. And as time goes on, this will become a comfortable way to gain information and to make decisions. Take your time getting to know your guide. And as with any new relationship, it takes time for mutual trust and respect to develop. And just take a few moments to explore your feelings about this new relationship. And as you get better acquainted, let your guide know that you value his or her input. It's the spiritual part of you, sometimes referred to as the higher self. The part that transcends the ego. And you may not always be ready to accept the information that is shared. Be patient with yourself as you learn to have a continuing dialogue with this wiser part of your being. Perhaps there's an issue in your life that you've been struggling with for a while. Ask your guide if he or she is willing to assist you. And as you do, let go of any preconceived ideas about what to do. And allow your guide's answer to flow in. And just pay attention to your first thought after you present your question. Present your questions as you exhale. And notice what comes to your mind as you inhale. Ask your questions now. was your guide's reply? Ask any other questions that are on your mind. Continue your dialogue for a few moments, asking questions as you exhale and listening to the response that comes into your mind as you inhale. And although your guide knows everything about you, the timing isn't always right to share that information with you. In this way, you're protected from information you may not be ready to hear. When this occurs, ask your guide how you can prepare to receive this information. Your guide will usually share that info with you. Is there some questions that you would like your guide to consider when you meet again? If so, ask that now. Ask too if there's anything your guide would like you to think before you meet again. Ask for that information now. and agree on a convenient time for you both to meet again. Be specific as to the exact time and place. Although these meetings are important to you, your life may be too busy to follow through on your agreement. Your guide can help motivate you to continue to meet on a regular basis by clearly demonstrating the benefits that you can gain. A powerful demonstration that will motivate you to work even harder in gaining self-awareness. And if you're in pain, physically, spiritually, or emotionally, for example, ask your guide if he or she is willing to remove that pain completely, just for a few moments, as a demonstration of power. If so, ask your guide to do it now. and notice any difference. And if you're willing to do your share of the work by relaxing yourself and opening your heart to listen, the possibilities are limitless. Ask for any reasonable demonstration that will be undeniably convincing to you of this power. As important as these meetings are, in the beginning, you might find that you sometimes forget to take this time for inner reflection. Prepare in advance by asking your guide to help you by giving you a gentle nudge before it's time to meet, to remind you of the meeting. Ask your guide how you experience that nudge. before ending this meeting, let your guide know that you're open to having guidance from many sources. And you may wish to leave this up to your guide's direction, or you may prefer to have input into this process. See what feels best for you. And if you're open, let your guide know that you would welcome other guidance next time you meet. Is there anything your guide would like to bring along with you the next time you meet? If so, find out what that is. if it feels safe to you, see if your guide will allow you to make physical contact. This is very important. Just about every animal on the face of the earth, including humans, loves to have its face stroked or its back scratched. If you both agree, go ahead and make this contact now. Now, is there anything else your guide would like to share with you? Is there anything else that you would like to tell or ask your guide before you leave? Before you return to full awareness, thank your guide for making contact. Each time you make contact with your guide, the communication flows more and more smoothly and more easily. When this experience is over, you'll feel not only relaxed, rested and comfortable, but also energized with such a powerful sense of well-being that you respond easily to any demands that may rise. Accepting all suggestions which are positive and beneficial for you, and releasing anything that does not fit into your life at this time. just a moment, I will invite you to return from your experience. And as you return, you'll bring back your experience with you, feeling both calm and refreshed. One, feeling returning to your fingers and toes. Two, all energies in complete balance, etheric body closed. Three, feeling more confident and in control, realizing things that used to bother you in the past have now been released. Four, feeling as if your eyes have been bathed in cool, clear water. Five, realizing you're now connected to your inner guide. Eyes open, fully aware.